And we are back. Sorry about the last episode. I believe last episode I ended quite abruptly near the middle, or maybe I'm done, but knocking up some potions. Am I done? You know what? I'm trying to remember the combination for restore health. Okay, was it blue or was it purple? Okay, let's see if none of those. You know what? I don't think it is any of these ingredients. So that will do it for now. Okay. Yeah, this is so that last episode. That was from, was it yesterday? That was from, actually, you know what? That was from 2 days ago. I did not play Skyrim Special Edition at all Friday, believe it or not. I played it Thursday because I think PC owners not only got it free if you already own Skyrim, but got it a day early. And then the day when it officially comes out Friday, I didn't play it at all. So that was weird. No. Potions. Okay, I'll favorites. Good. Okay, what am I doing? Unbound. Okay, that's done. Okay, we can go ahead and head over to Whiterun. But I'm not going to do that yet. How do I... Oh, okay, there we go. Did I get a room or what? What's the time? Oh, okay. 7:47. I don't remember if I slept or not. I don't think I have.
You're that anyways, visitor been poking around.
Yeah, like a room.
Are you joking? You just rented a room from me.
Forgive me, I know for you it was just... it was seconds ago, but for Batracs I almost forget, I was playing a Kaji, right? But for Batracs, it was... almost 2 days. This is not Batrax's room. But perhaps this one is. I think I will just rest for an hour. I think he's good. Moving while holding down attack results in a power attack. Moving in different directions creates different power attacks. I can use the Wasad to navigate the map. Okay, I just want to level up a little bit more. Before I do that, level 3. I have a level I can use right now. Okay, Magicka's good. Still up there. Okay, sneak attacks with one-handed weapons now do 6x damage. Yeah. Three percent. So am I 30%, or what is it now, though? Wait, I have to get it. How? It goes all the way up there. I don't want that. I'm just trying to get used to. I guess I'll just use the pointer. Okay. That's what I'll do. Good. So I watched back some of the footage and the way it looks like after YouTube downgrades it a little bit, and it looks really good still. Not as good as the way I'm seeing it, or not as good as the hard copy of the video, but it looks a lot better than original Skyrim did when I downscaled it. So that is good. You know what? Changed my mind. I'm going to go into the Falkreath area. Sorry, just still admiring the beauty. My God. Okay. There's one up here. More tapanilla. Still do not have a pickaxe. Dungeon. Or mine. Maybe they'll have a pickaxe in there. to replenish my reagents. And you know what? That's right, I'm out of arrows, and we'll use a shield. I always thought it was like a jab when you power attack with the offhand. Maybe they changed that. Oh, so I can't block. Okay.
Never should have come.
Yeah, you're a bandit. I think I had just left the... yeah. I won't worry about getting the egg right now. Did I use up my point? I did not. Thank you. so much different playing melee. And I know I said that my two favorite character classes, Mage is number one, second is Thief Assassin, but that's how I know things do get better. It's just since it's been a while, and really, I only played an assassin-like character, dual-wielding assassin. I may still go this route again, but for a short time here in Skyrim, and I just would always go back to my mage in Skyrim. My experiences mostly with the thief assassin character are in Oblivion, but I did have some here, just not as much as in Oblivion. And then number two is my last character I played on original Skyrim, which I have Let's Plays for, is my Archmage character, so I'm still used to that. Okay, let's try this again, and I have not been using my poison. Okay.
Now ain't this a surprise? Is that the best you can do? Time to finish this. Dan, stop! Yes, it's all clear now.
I didn't heal up completely, so I should just wait. God, I need arrows. Am I able to get up here somehow? Attack her from behind? There's no way around there, but maybe I can. Ooh, is that a bee? I got a bee. Yeah.
What was that?
Oh! And I also forgot to run again. Get out of sneak and run. And I think I can get a couple strikes in.
Thought I heard something.
Yes. The shadows are where Batracs excels. Darkness is Batracs' friend. First I put out thy light, then I put out thy light.
Is someone there?
Okay, you heard.
this a surprise? Did you hear something?
Oh, what are you doing? Run, run.
Picked a bad time to get lost, friend. You'll make a fine rug, cat!
Tell you what, you start running, I can stab you in the back.
You see me.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Come on.
You're like a fine rug, cat. It's nothing.
Ran into the rocks, stuck my toes. They've had me working down here for days now. It's not the time that's getting to me, though. It's these tunnels. I've told them countless times now to add extra supports to the weak sections of the tunnel. If only we had more of the wooden beams that we reinforced with bronze bottoms. Honestly, if I hear the earth shift one more time above my head, I'll be so stressed that I may stop drinking for good. I mean, what's a Nord without his mead? What indeed?
at the entrance. I'm going to look over here.
This is bad. Bastards. Okay. Alright, that's fine. My mistake was coming out of sneak. Should not have done that. Okay, I think I'm just gonna stay here.
You check the entrance. I'm going to look over here.
And dispatch whatever comes my way.
Someone there?
By Ysmir, you'd pay for that.
There we go. That is what Batracs likes to see. I better move the body. If it will let me. One guy went up this way. He's still checking out his comrade. two of them.
Huh?
Okay, now I have to deal this female bandit. I wonder, can I dash through that? Yes. Yeah. Once I, you know, get into it. My night vision. See it. Hoping not so much, but I guess if it's pitch black, I really notice. Okay, great. Nice. Really good loot in there, guys. Wow. Especially these boots. Wow. Wow. It increases my carry capacity. Great. And these reagents are very precious to me. So is the food. Okay, I guess you could kind of see it. I need arrows. It's hammering away down there. Oh, it's a patrol. Okay, he's just right there. Where'd it go? Hopefully. Oh, God. Okay, he's right there. He's coming back. I don't think I can kill this guy fast enough before he gets alerted. I have poisons left. Did I find the arrows? I don't think I have. Yeah, no. Okay. Didn't think I could do it, and I did it. Now let's hope he doesn't get alerted to why he stopped hammering. Pickaxe. Oh, there's a chest over there. I don't even know if I've ever been in this dungeon before. I may have, but before I take a swim. snuff out all the light sources that it would allow. I'll come back for him. Oh, hey. God, I...
No sign of
him. Yeah, my strengths lie when sneaking.
What was that?
Oh. Oh, God.
No sign of him.
Okay, so the saving has become like it has in Fallout. I have to remember that. You don't want to save too close to, you know, danger when it's someone's about to detect you. Okay, I want to be able to go close enough so I can get multiple sneak attacks. To do this. Going to have to use poison.
No sign of it. Need something?
Oh,
is that's... someone there?
Great. Sneak. Oh, they're quick.
Hmm.
no way can I take them both on. Look at this, they just totally forgot there was an intruder. Oh, that's right, suckers. It's a terrible song. It doesn't even rhyme. And does not even flow well. This is a bad save. I have that quick save back there. I should get rid of that guy first. Okay, so I have to... Am I running already? Get out of sneak. That was terrible. Terrible. Amulet of Zenithar. Yeah, good. Better prices. Oh, is that a permanent sconce? Ah. So another way out. Oh no, okay. It's not permanent. Okay. Took a little doing, but we got the job done. Okay, let's see if we can notice things better with the night. Suppose so. Nothing in the water. Nothing here. Not even a pickaxe. Oh, wow. Nothing. Right. It's often revered by wizards. Julianos, okay. Okay. Towards the Falcreath area. That? Or did I? Is that the bandit I killed? Okay. I think that's a bandit I killed from the beginning. Yeah. Oh, man.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
No, I'm not lost. I was trying to kill you, actually. Oh, you have a bow. Okay, I can use this. I need more hit points for now. World of Fishing. Hey, my brother's playing another fishing game. Well, I should use the poison from there. Okay. Okay. Corundum, is it? Oh, yeah, we should see what that treasure map is. Yeah, this makes sense. We need to have that. It's somewhere around here. Well, I'm not near that area, so. This. I'll be right back, guys, and this time I will be back.